Heidi is very factual.
Okay.
It is not one-sided. All those things about me, which are bad, were also shown. All the things that happened during my time, not only the good part, also the bad part. And I think it's a lesson for everyone to see that you have to put up with criticism as much as you like to be praised for whatever you do.
So do you think in GE15 can repeat this history again, since you say this is also a lesson as much as it is a praise?
You see, in this election, the main issue was Najib. In GE15, he will not have that record during this period of time. So people will want to be assessing the performance of Pakatan Harapan. Yeah, and it's not going to be easy. The second time is never easy. It was the same at the time of independence. First, the alliance won with a huge majority, but after that, the support diminished.
So you feel this is just the beginning?
Yeah, there is a beginning, but we have to perform. There are certain things that we may not be able to do immediately. All this will take time. Certainly trying to recover the financial losses may take many, many years.
Thank you very much.